masks are off. Flights are booked, and for many, a much-needed vacation is fast approaching. As pandemic-weary Americans flock to tropical destinations around the world, another potential catastrophe is just around the corner. Undersea coral, a beautiful, awe-inspiring species that's home for millions of fish, is facing extinction.
Well, many economies will collapse, like Hawaii.
Dr. Misha Matz with the University of Texas.
They form a sheet of sea anemones, like a little carpet of sea anemones. Now imagine that this carpet can secrete limestone underneath and kind of grow up, and sometimes can grow up in bizarre shapes. That's what coral is.
Our actions and climate change are eliminating this species in a few key ways.
They are symbiotic organisms. They contain these algae, which basically feed them.
First, that algae, stressed by turbulent weather, is abandoning them. This process, called bleaching, turns entire reefs bone white.
A coral is left without its food source. The coral will die, and sometimes you have die-offs on the scale of the whole reefs.
Second, weather is intensifying.
Storms destroy reefs really dramatically. It's like can bulldoze the whole islands.
Third, chemical imbalance in the ocean is allowing disease to run rampant.
The worst case scenario is Caribbean reefs, where the major reef building species just lost capacity to reproduce.
Finally, coral are only able to function near the ocean's surface.
If the corals are not able to cope with the rate of sea level rising, the reefs will simply sink.
This should be especially terrifying in regards to the majority of islands in the Pacific.
The only thing which keeps them above the water is that the corals keeps growing.
So yeah, pretty bleak. But there is hope. Coral can recover from bleaching, and some coral species are adapting to warmer oceans. By taking steps to slow or stop climate change trends, we could save undersea coral. And Dr. Matz estimates we have about 50 years to do so.
So we still have time. It's not like, okay, it's gone, we cannot do anything, coral reefs are dead. No. We have just enough time to react and actually do something.